I'm Sandy Faviratna.
Rabir.
Dinakshi Prasad.
Shishadri.
I'm Saranga Disasekar.
Kishani Alaki.
I'm Kushil Gunasekar from the Foundation of Goodness.
Hi, I am Uttaya Muralidharan.
It has been statistically found that 70% of women.
That 70% of young women in Sri Lanka have been harassed.
70%?
In public spaces.
In public spaces around the country.
Harassment.
At least once in their lifetime.
Sexual harassment of women is a crime.
Totally against women harassment. Women being harassed has been a very common topic nowadays.
But unfortunately, it's also considered a norm in our society right now.
This needs to be stopped.
Girls, stand up against harassment.
And I'd like to see a day when women are not harassed in public spaces.
As a woman, my only wish is to see a society where there is no women harassment at all.
It's protecting the rights of women.
Where women are treated with respect.
Eradicating sexual harassment.
On behalf of Sri Lanka Unites, to raise awareness regarding this widely known but widely disregarded social issue.
Ladies, stand up in the face of harassment.
Girls, please stand up in the face of harassment.
In the spirit of goodness, please treat women with respect.
I would love to see a day where our girls, mothers, sisters and daughters could freely walk on the streets of Sri Lanka without being unfairly harassed or judged.
Gentlemen, show your care, show your support. Please, join us.
Join us.
Joining us.
Join us.
Join us.
Sri Lanka Unites, the Show You Care campaign with Sri Lanka Unites.
Support Sri Lanka Unites' Show You Care movement, which is working really hard.
Looking forward to a day where we won't get to hear about women being harassed in our motherland.
A real man will always respect women.